Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you guys how to fix a 404 error on a WordPress website. Okay, so it's very easy to fix this problem. Okay, so to fix it, we are going to our dashboard. Okay, so our dashboard, WordPress dashboard. Click on your dashboard. And you come to setting, come to permalink, okay. So after clicking on permalink, you come down, don't change nothing, you just click save changes. Change changes. So let now refresh this page and see. You can see it is working. So this is how you fix 404 error. Okay.